children have a natural belief in fairies, a connection to the other world that we can nurture with attention and example. Beltane is a special time to honor the fairy folk, however you imagine them. One ancient Beltane custom is to wash your face in the morning dew before sunrise. This dew holds the fairies' blessings and give those who use it a beauty that reflects their inner goodness. An opportunity to remind your children that true beauty comes from within, and the fairies' gifts allows our inner light to illuminate our outward appearance. Another Beltane fairy tradition is leaving offerings of their favorite foods on Beltane Eve, Walpurgis Night. This immediately appeals to children, even skeptical older ones. The unseen can't be disproven, and the chance to appease the spirits and bring good luck is often a compelling ritual, even for kids who may dismiss other practices. Leaving fairy offerings near your home could attract raccoons, cats, or other visitors, even if they are fairies in disguise. Instead, you may wish to choose a guardian tree. Large stone or another natural feature that is walking distance from your home to leave the offerings. You can use the same place for all your family's offerings. It should be within easy walking distance, but far enough from home to deter local wildlife. Place the food in the crook of a tree branch, by a large tree root, or in the cleft of a rock. If in a public park, ensure the offerings are discreet to avoid misinterpretation by passerby. Once you've chosen a spot, ask it to receive your fairy offerings, thanking it for providing a safe place. As you and your children leave the fairies' food, remember to thank them each time for all their help and blessings.